solar powered lactose sugar Eco DF is the latest equipment from Purnasri. It is basically an analyzer in which data processing unit and stirrer and printer incorporated together. In addition to these equipments consist an optional RFID facility and also GSM facility is incorporated in this machine. RFID is the latest technology in which instead of entering every farmer's details manually by swiping a card, automatically the details readings of the farmer will enter into it. In the GSM facility, by message, every farmer will get their rate details and quality of the milk details in their mobile by message. This equipment having these additional facilities and due to the availability of solar panel and the inside battery, every user can use this equipment even at the time of power failure and far reaching areas where the electricity is not available. Moreover, on mobile station in the sense that on the vehicle, also this equipment can be used in collection centers. Now the major controls and additional features of this equipment.
Membrane of the lactose sugar Eco DF. This is vibrator part, this is analyzer part, this is RFID part, this is key part, this is display, and this one printer. Now let us see the back panel of lactose sugar DF. This red symbol means it is vibrator, so that the frequency we can adjust. This is key board we can connect here. Here we can connect pen drive, and here we can put SIM for the messages. And this is a display connection, and this is a vein scale connection, and this is the GSM antenna, and this is a solar panel connection. Now this is output fuse 10 amps. This is power on off switch. This is fuse 5 amps. This is fuse 1 amps. And this one finally comes the power input, so that we can use either solar or the electricity.
We need to remove the air bubbles from the milk. For that, first we need to put the milk into the vibrator. Now switch on the vibrator. Now the process is completed. Now the milk is being taken to milk analyzer for actual testing. Here the various information. Now we completed the removal of air bubbles from the milk with the vibrator. The next process is to identify the farmer. For that, swipe the card of individual farmer. The machine automatically identified the farmer now. Now take the milk into the analyzer test for the analyzer testing. Now press the analyzer button. You can see that the milk is being sucked inside for the testing. See, the result is already came in 27 seconds. Now this result can be taken out in from the printer. You can remove the individual farmer's details, which can be given to the farmer as a receipt.